Hello everyone and welcome to my channel. My name is Claudio. So glad that you're here. Today I'm walking you through how to create templates in Adobe Express. It's a great way to share your projects with your audience or with your team members. And I'll also share a couple of other tips when you are sharing those templates. So let's go ahead and get started. Here's a project that I have completed that I want to share, created as a template for others to remix it and make it their own. So what I'll do is use the share button up here in the top right, and you'll have all these different options, but just head to the one that says publish to web. You'll want to click that, and here's the important piece right here, allow others to remix. You'll want to click there, turn that, or I should say enable that. You'll also see this little preview over here on the bottom. It's showing that it's checked on, so you're going to be sharing this one. You could also rename this project if you want. But what I'll do is click on publish link, and you'll just wait a few minutes, maybe less than a minute, for this to publish and be ready. You'll see a link that you can copy and share with others. Here we go. We have it. Your link is ready. Copy link. So we're going to go ahead and copy this, and I'll show you what it looks like. I'll paste it here. This is the shareable link, the URL that you'll use. I usually like using shorteners to customize it and make it my own, something like bit.ly, or you could even use the QR code creator in Adobe Express. Use the quick action. Now here is the template, and when I click on remix this design, it'll make a duplicate or a copy of this project in my own account, or in your case, your audience's account. So that's pretty much it. Now I want to share an extra tip here. When you are working on a project, so this one right here, I'll click on the view all pages. This is only one page in this project. Now here's where it gets a little bit tricky, and this is the tip that I want to share. And what I'm going to do is duplicate this project and come to the second page, and I'm going to add some animation here. So first off, I'll group this. Let's go ahead and create a spin in action here, and then we'll take our text. We'll also add some animation to this. Here is a bungee effect, and then we'll have it loop with some breathing. All right, now let's go back to our remix link here. Just to show you, page one of one. There's only one page. Now, when I went back in here and added a second page, so let's go ahead again and view the pages. Now, what will happen is if I come back in here and click share, let's say, for example, I want to update this. I click share, and I'll go back to publish to web. Here's the original link. And now if you notice right here, it says page one of two. So if you're not watching or being careful, you want to make sure, again, go allow others to remix here. And now if you update the link, both of these will be available for your audience to remix. Now, if that's what you want, then fine. But if you just want to make sure and only allow them to remix the first design, then you want to uncheck this and update link. It'll basically remain intact as I had before. And the great thing is that link that I copied, it will not change. It will remain the same, which is right up here. So if I hit refresh, still there, page one of one. And just for fun, let's go back up here to share, publish to web once more, and we'll go ahead and add both of these now, just so you can see, allow others to remix. We enable that, update the link, give it a few seconds for this publishing to happen, for that link to be generated, I should say updated. The link has already been generated from the first time we shared. We'll give this a bit of time to update, and we'll check it out. Looks like the link has been updated. Let's check it out. We'll come back up here to the link. There it is right here, page one of one. And if I hit refresh, we should see now page one of two. And there's a second page here. So if you have that in mind to allow your audience to remix two pages, and that's the way you want to do it.
And that's how to share templates using Adobe Express. So now it's your turn to give it a try. Don't forget, hit that like button, subscribe to the channel, and click the bell to be notified for future videos just like this one. Please do share this video with your friends. It helps YouTube share this video with a wider audience. Thanks again for stopping by and watching this video. And as always, have fun creating. Peace.